My name is Marina Schlüffer. I am doctor of podiatric medicine, got training from New York College of Podiatric Medicine, but lately I expand my practice with aesthetics. When they come for aesthetics treatment, I try to be very conservative and I customize the treatment for each of my patients. So in order to look good, we combine the right nutrition and right procedure for people to look natural and beautiful.
I came to Dr. Marina to do Botox initially. I was very unhappy with the way that my Botox looked. Every time I would have it done, I couldn't move my forehead and I didn't have any movement in my eyebrows. And so I asked her to do something where it didn't change the way my face looked. She was extremely attentive to what I wanted and delivered. I mean, it was amazing. I was really happy with the results.